everybody knows Waves StudioRack is the best free plugin for saving your chains for mixing, mastering, vocal production, and everything in between. Using the plugin is really easy, but taking presets that you've received from other people or purchased from other websites can be a little bit tricky, so this video is going to be your guide to how quick and easy it can be to open presets inside of StudioRack in any DAW. I like using Ableton, so we're going to use that for this example, but the steps are exactly the same no matter what DAW you use. First of all, you want to make sure that you have the free Waves StudioRack plugin installed on your computer. And to do that, go to your third-party plugins folder and search for the phrase StudioRack, all one word, and I prefer the VST3 version, but you could use any format that you like. Now for mastering, I'm going to use the StudioRack stereo. If it was a vocal chain, I'm going to use the mono to stereo version, and I'm going to actually show you both in this tutorial. Now let's actually import the preset that we've downloaded from wholeloops.com. Waves StudioRack presets come in a file format called .xps. Now, at a glance, it looks like a text document, but I can assure you, you're not going to have to read this mess. The StudioRack plugin will do that for you. But how do we get these XPS files into StudioRack? First, let's highlight all the XPS files that we want to import and hit copy. Then we're going to go into our plugin, click on this yellow text, go down to the word local, and show user presets folder. Now, you could just paste your presets right here into user presets, but I like to take it a step further and be a little bit organized and keep track of who or where I got the presets from. So I'm going to create a folder, a subfolder, I should say, called Whole Loops. And let's copy and paste all of these into our Whole Loops subfolder. Now, I also like to get presets from imkara.com, and I have some from my MixLab too. So let's just be organized and make all those subfolders now. Drop these Kara ones in. My favorite, my MixLab preset in here. So now when we go back into our DAW, into our StudioRack plugin, we have a full menu of all of our third-party presets that we've downloaded. And I'm gonna select Whole Loops Waves Vocal Sauce. And here we are. It's as simple as that to load up our vocal chain.
It's my year, my time. Every day, all day, no lie. I be doing what I'm doing on the grind. You don't know me like that. I don't pay you no mind, but I'm still getting paid every day on time. A shot caller,
without
the cow, love a bowler. Big dog stepping in, don't cross
with
him.
It.
I live good, my life awesome.
And under the hood, there's a huge rack of Waves plugins going that are attached to simple macro knobs that kind of make it feel like a plugin with 8 knobs. Very simple and straightforward to use, but really, you're controlling an entire vocal template full of sauce, available at wholeloops.com. Now, let's try this same thing with our master chain. Like I said, for mastering, I'm going to use the stereo version. Open up Waves Master Sauce. Hey.
Ho, ho. Yeah. It's my year, my time. Every day, all day, no lie. I be doing what I'm doing on the grind. You don't know me like that. I don't pay you no mind, but I'm still getting paid every day on time. A shot caller, the crowd, love a baller. Big
hey.
Dog stepping in, don't cross him. No, I live good, my life out.
With it.
Around the world, they know my game. I'm revered on a black top, I'm a living legend. Future Hall of Fame, game one, game seven. Keep my head locked in forever, I'm top 10. Focus on the plan, elevated my goal. Put it in overload, dedicated my soul. I'll be gone in the winter, but summer I'm coming home like
So there you have it. That's how quick and easy it is to open Waves StudioRack presets in just minutes. If you want to get master chains, vocal chains, and everything you need to complete your music productions, visit wholeloops.com for a huge assortment of presets and templates just like this, and I'll catch you guys next time in another video. Peace out.